Spillover in the accelerator tanks has been contained. Core is returning to normal.
We're picking up clicks.
I'm hearing a voice.
Well, these would be clicks. Perhaps a signal coming from here?
No, this is a voice. It's a woman's voice.
She sound hot?
That globular cluster is located in an area nearly beyond known space.
That cluster's gigantic. Who knows what could be there? I say we don't go.
Maybe I'll just take a back seat in the decision-making today.
It will take us 4 days, 5 hours, and 15 minutes in and out of slipstream to reach there.
It could take even longer to figure out which planet orbiting what star sent the signal.
And getting there will take us straight through Nietzschean-patrolled space, which is to say the occupied regions of the surrounding galaxies are crawling with marauders.
Who is curious about this voice?
I'm always curious when I hear voices.
Finally, I'm not the only one with voices in my head. Sorry.
Dylan, I'm picking up no audio signals.
Interesting. So there's a mystery here. You know, an adventure, a new horizon. Huh? Anybody want to investigate?
Fire. Ice. A cloud.
Dylan?
Fire and ice. Rami, are there any two planet systems? You know, one fiery and one frozen, or maybe a stormy planet with an icy moon?
Yes, there is. One. Ymir. A giant firestorm of a planet with an icy moon, Burri.
A cloud.
A cloud.
There is also a large cloud of charged particles.
Of course there is.
Dylan, your knowledge of the outer regions is quite impressive.
Ymir. Our destination. Huh? Now who's with me? All right, we'll vote. All of those against? All of those for? I love democracy. Any sign of Nietzschean patrols?
I kept us low and quiet. They're still out there, though.
All right, nice work. Why don't you take a breather? My turn.
Hold your water, cowboy.
Cowboy?
Ta-da!
You made up a whole day. Thought you weren't interested.
Well, I did a little digging in Andromeda's archives on the way here. The planet Ymir is supposed to have some pretty amazing auroras. Colorful waves of brilliant light are said to wash over the Ymirian atmosphere. Astronomers think it happens whenever the cloud of charge particles collides with Ymir's moon.
So the cloud and Burri are on colliding orbit.
Every 800 years or so. The last witness of the Ymirian auroras was about 750 years ago, which means we could be due for another collision anytime now.
The next collision is going to occur within 36 hours.
Coincidence? I don't think so. Somebody wants us to see this.
The signal just jumped exponentially. And Dylan, it's not coming from Ymir. It's coming from the moon.
Burri? But it's frozen, extremely inhospitable. If anyone is down there, what's gonna happen to them when they get hit with that cloud? What's gonna happen to us if we go down there?
Well, we've got less than 36 hours to find out. And that signal is the key.
You have done well. Now come to me. Quickly.
You heard it.
Heard what?
The woman's voice, you know, the whisper.
No.
Tyr, you have command.
On my way.
We're gonna go and find out what's inside that moon and who is inside my head. I know you heard it.